Alright, so given this one more shot, we will see what happens. And I'm probably not going to be talking a whole lot just because I am really tired. I've had a pretty long day. Okay, and I truly don't know who to go for first. Oh, let's do these guys. Let's just go ahead. Okay, we are definitely going to use that first to take out the armor. And we've got the healers. Blasted healers. Oh, who we got? Can we take out? I cannot take out the healers. I say, let's get. Oh. Okay, good. If he's got less armor, I'm gonna go ahead and take. Let's go ahead and do an area. That was great. Her area attack stinks. I desperately need to take care of that. Ugh, I hate it how they got the healers all protected. Drive. Alright, go for it, Kaliadder. Yes! Oh, he got the healers too. Oh, okay. I really, really, really want a Lando. Okay. Next time around, I need to take care of my Wookiee. Chewbacca is about to die. I really don't want that to happen. Oh, here we go. Oh, crud. Do I take the chance? I don't want to waste his heal just yet. No, I'm going to waste his heal. I'm going to come back around. Oh. Okay. There we go. Nice. Oh, I know what character I want next year. I'm really going to be looking for Lando. Okay, so what do we got? Oh, no. Don't take out Intros. No. I don't like you. I really, really don't like you. Ooh. You're taking out his armor. No. No. Okay, I think my game just froze a little bit there. Yes, she needs to heal. Ugh, they're gonna take out. There goes Chewbacca. I have no idea if this attack's going to do any good. Did a little bit of good. I've spent some time beefing her up. So, she at least has something to work with. Ooh. Oh. 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 Not good. Oh. Oh, she did some damage. No! Of course, I don't have any healers, and Kaliadder is about to go down. Yeah, I'm strongly doomed. Oh, wish I had Ron Mom here to help me. Rowan Mom, you're my only hope. Yep, and there he goes. Well, folks, I can't say I didn't give it the old college try. I've got all these allies and they got great characters, but I can't seem to get any of them on. Ugh. See, Boba Fett is the one I need, but nobody has a good 7-star level 80 Boba Fett ready to go. That's what I need, is a Boba Fett. Come on, anybody. Okay, not that one. He's like, well, that was 64. Oh. Power 36. I'll give it a shot. It's the worst second. It's a 4-star. Ugh. I don't foresee this going very well. I say that. We'll see what happens. Everybody else is like level 60s. He's a 64. The rest of my characters, he will be carrying the load, and it will not be. Alright, one of these is his area attack. Let me get my icon out of the way. Deal physical damage to target enemy. Each attack has 50%. This is the one, Death from Above. That's his AoE that is just so beautiful to watch. Deal physical damage to target enemy. Dispel all status effects. Deal 15% for each effect. Ooh, enemy's fate cannot be revived. Okay, so that's the one. Yeah, it did okay. I don't think it's gonna win it, but did an okay amount of damage. What I need is a bunch of characters with some good AoE. That was pretty decent. That was good. That did some heavy lifting right there. Oh no! That was one of my healers. Was. Need to beef up Talia at some point. Oh, I need to beef up his heal at some point. That was terrible. This is depressing. Ooh, hey. Oh, of course. Can I get the other one? No, he's taunting. Not as impressive as I have seen before. I feel like retreating. I really do. I don't foresee this going down. No, I'm retreating. This is just gonna be. Okay. This is going very, very badly. Retreat, yes. I need one good character. I'm just not seeing it. And I'm probably not going to. I'm sorry I sound so dismal. I mentioned this before, but I am extremely tired. Darth Sidious. Yeah, that's just not working. Alright, well, try this again later. Okay, I'm wishing I started this sooner because this is actually going very well. I'm using an ally's Darth Nihilus. And he is super cool. He is, like, not even all the way leveled up. Okay, if this goes well. See, oh, if I get the first go, here's the deal. This middle one, here in the middle. Oh, no, 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 it's not this one. This one is drained four. So, basically, I gotta beat Nihilus to it. As long as he doesn't do it to me before I get to do it to him. This one on the far right, instantly defeat target enemy. Now, I've already used it once. I used it on Ventress in the last one. So, the trick is doing it to him before he does it to me. So, we'll see what. Let's go ahead. I'm going to drain everybody. See how that works. If he does it to me first, it is game over. It is an insta-kill. Okay. There's his turn. Ah, yes! 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 Oh, I've so got this in the bag now. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, now all I have to do is live. Let's see. Let's get rid of Darth. Oh, Savage is mean. They're all mean. I don't know who to go for. Oh, Darth Vader's in on this. All right, let's get rid of them all. All right. Next. So someone's talking. Yeah, it's Palpatine that's worse than. So let's get rid of Vader next. Oh, this is going well! I think I'm actually gonna do this. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna drain them. It didn't do too. What did that do? I'm not sure that did anything. What does this do again? Deal special damage to all enemies with a 50% chance to increase their cooldown for each. Oh. For each, reduce the cool. Oh! So when I use that, it reduces. So it's. May not do a lot of damage, but it helps me in the end. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, I think I'm gonna do it! Bye bye! Yes! Oh! Victory dance! A victory dance! Yes! Look at that! Look at that! 10 shards! Ah, I'm so glad I recorded this! I cannot tell you how long I have been working on this. Oh my gosh. This is so cool. And let me tell you, and he was not even a beefed up character. Yes! Tier 4. Do I dare? Oh, this ought to be hilarious. Oh no, because I don't have Nihilus again. Never mind. No, I don't dare. I won't laugh. You know, I'm just gonna do it just for the humor of it, just so that y'all could have an awesome laugh, because it's not gonna last. I did this yesterday and it didn't last very long at all. It was pretty sad. See, like, look at my health bars, look at their health bars. They're just gonna go down one by one. The celebratory massive, do you feel like it? That is so sad. Oh my gosh. Healing immunity in the series will deal physical damage to inflict. Let's just see how much. Not terribly. This is so sad. Oh, yes. Alright. Yeah, we're not doing that. Alright, so let's see. Activate character. Darth Nihilus. Activate. Yes. And I've got... Okay, so when do I get Annihilate? I get Annihilate. Instantly defeat. This can't be... Usually it tells you. I guess I'll find out when I activate. Yes, I want to activate for only 100 credits. Woohoo! Yes! Look at him! Look at him! Look at him! Ah, I will have my Sith army yet. Yes! I think that's the direction I'm going, because I've been working on Ventress, and I'm also working on Talia. I think the Sith army thing is the direction I am going to go. Okay, and so instantly defeat. Gotta get gear level 2. Oh, that won't take long. Oh, that won't take long at all. Let's train him up. Let's see. How high? I can take him to 44. Let's just do it. Oh, I don't quite need that many. Okay, this may not be the most exciting part. How much more do I need? Alright. Woo! 221,000. That's a lot of bet. He is level 44. Yes! Instantaneous. Oh, did you see how much his power went? Oh, that was awesome. All right. Let's see what else we got. Okay, so we are going to equip. Equip. Oh, and of course I'm missing one. This video is already hideously long. How many do I need? Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and stop this here. I think between this and the last video I did, this is probably a 20-minute video, and you know I try not to do videos that long. The next time you see Nihilus, he will he'll probably be beefed up a lot more than this. Ciao, y'all. This is awesome. Have an awesome day.